Hello friends, so it's a short video on essential concepts in biochemistry. So I'm sure you would have heard about omega-3 fatty acids, omega-6 fatty acids. So we are going to know what does it mean technically. So in brief, what does it mean actually? We have to take first of all the omega carbon. So here it is omega carbon, which is known as the terminal methyl carbon. You can see it's a terminal methyl carbon with respect to this double bond. Now this finishes our work. Now from here we have to count the number of carbon onto which the first double bond is attached or the double bond is attached. So we'll start 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So at 7th carbon we have a double bond which indicates the unsaturation in the fatty acid, in the this present fatty acid. So it becomes omega 7 fatty acid. So like this we'll calculate the number of n, which is number in front of omega. So it will be respectively, if the double bond is present here, it is the unsaturation, it will be termed as omega 6 fatty acid, which you are very familiar about. So I hope it helps you. Do subscribe us for more essential medical concepts. Thank you.